Wangapi wameambiwa you need to man up when you are children? Manning up is a good thing in that it helps set you apart as a man, but it's also a bad thing because it sets up an identity in you that you need to take care of everything. There's an article, I believe it was published in today's paper, someone sent me the rough copy, which said that men who man up are not supposed to seek help. Men who man up are not supposed to share their problems. So when someone tells you man up, many of us men think that means I cannot cry. When Burale shared that he shed a tear, some of you might have thought, what kind of man are you, Burale? There's a way we've been brought up. There's a way we've been taught. There's an education system that has been put in our hearts. And I pray that today some of you will leave here with your minds deconstructed.